Alright, everybody, welcome back to HDTL. We're back with Final Fantasy V, and I gained a couple levels in between episodes, so I'm at level 12 now. And we're gonna do the couple of optional things that are in War's Castle, but we're gonna do the basement one first. So I leveled up both Galeth and Pharis as thieves. So they have the escape ability now. So that's what you have to do to get away from this guy. So you actually can kill Garkus Mera, but I don't currently have the ability to do it. Because I know he absorbs all elements and he has super high evasion, but if you have stuff that like hits with 100% accuracy, you can kill him. Alright, this is what you really want, the Elf Cape. That is going on to Leta. The Elf Cape is a super overpowered accessory in this game, and you can find multiple ones of them. Basically what they do is they give you super high evasion. Like, I think it's like something as high as like 40 or 50%. So you evade a lot of physical attacks. Running into a lot of Phoenix elements here. Now that we got that, let's head back outside. Switch up my abilities a bit, so I can take escape off, build up. Give Pharis... learning for now, so I'm actually gonna switch her class when we get up into that tower. I've already forgotten where I'm supposed to go. Right, I'm gonna try and get that blue spell while I'm here. Whoa. I'm gonna do that. Let's. Just wait for these things to use it. Gaelic goes back to Monk and build up, switching Tharis over to White. Tharis in the back row, that's the important part. So, the way Shiva uses her magic, she hits the front row and then the back row and alternates. So if I split the rows two and two, she can't focus on one person and her magic will actually do less damage and will spread out more. Get everyone up to full, now let's do this. So I'm just gonna have have Bartz and Gale focus their damage, take out the commanders. Thank you. Now we can focus on Shiva. Shiva down. Ooh, we get an ice rod. Even though I already have one. And, but more importantly, we get the Shiva spell. Okay, so now switch Tharys back to Beef. Yeah. Alright, everyone else is fine. So now I'm done here, so we can go to the tower. I don't think there's anything important that can be here, so let's just go straight here. Glora suddenly went wild and ran into the tower. The king chased after him. It was also a strange warrior. I'd never seen him before. That all sounds really bad. Lura went upstairs, please protect the crystal. First, I'm gonna go get this little secret here. Little silk robe. And down we go, Lena. awfully early in the game to be facing wyverns. Left first. Silver what? Silver gauntlet. Or is that like a silver ring? I guess give that to Paris then? Yeah, I guess so. Being controlled. We can't let him break the crystal. Alright. Got any stuff? Oh, Galura's got stuff. Maybe we can get fire. Stick with my heavy hitters here. Crit counter in there. We were too late. Conveniently dies in front of the door, the stairs. Sir Galef. You know who I am? Sir Galef, I wasn't able to save the crystal. I'm sorry. Tell me, who am I? Protect the fire crystal. Shards of the crystal lending us their power. Alright, we got Time Mage. We got Berserker. We got Red Mage. We got one we can't reach yet. We got Caller. Yeah, I can't get over there. And Mystic Knight. Leave that shard there. Oh man, it's Syldra. Syldra is alive. Oh, wait, soldiers need us all. Soldier, you used the last of your power to rescue us. That's really sad. Just a dying whale. So let's rest up, and we got new jobs to play with now. Let's let Bart's level up Knight, and then level up Black Wizard before I change them. Gaelof, I'm just gonna keep as a monk for now. Varus. I don't really need you as any of these at the moment. You hang tight fast, keep you as a thief. Okay, so where do I have to go next? Well, let's go talk to the king first. So you are correct. King Warren, so you are right? Please hurry to Karnak. They are also using machine to amplify the crystal's power. It appears a meteor has also fallen near Karnak. There's no time to waste. Okay, so that's what I gotta do. Now we gotta go to the meteor here. Because we can go inside this one. Barks, was he warped? Let's follow him. This place, I recognize it. And that soldier in the tower knew me too. Who the heck am I? Alright, so now we're in a whole new area. Oh, that's a blue spell. So I gotta see if I can try on that. So we're gonna switch Lena over to Summoner for now. Let's give her White. Alright, Chivo, let's see what we got. Let's see if I can get that spell. Come on, you don't bounce. There we go. Learned ? So that it's basically minus strength, where it deals damage equal to the difference in your max HP and current HP. So we're at the town of Karnak. So people from the ancient library started telling us not to use crystals' power. They were so persistent that the queen had a wall built to stop anyone from going to or coming from the ancient library. Well, let's rest while I still can. I'm an adventurer from Dracol. The road from the ancient library to the south is blocked. I can't go home. Play some more piano. Alright, Bart is getting there. Werewolf came out of the meteor, apparently. Can I buy magic right now? Nope, door's locked. Alright, let's progress this. Look at all this cheap shit. I want a mithril sword. Hey, you, don't move. It's them. You must be here with the monsters. I saw you come out of the meteor. Well, fuck. Yep, so now, this is our life now. We're just stuck in jail. Was hanging out. Now what do we do? I used the last of my special gunpowder to find out the other side of the wall was just another cell? Wow, what assholes. Like, jeez, you're all prisoners. Hey, you just laughed, didn't you? Never mind, I'm Sid. Sid, the one who built the machines to amplify the crystal's power? I'm sorry. No, it's alright. All of this is my fault. According to a book I found at the ancient library, long ago, the crystals had power much greater than they do now. I studied the crystals in Tycoon, Waris, and Karnak, and built machines to amplify their power. But this was a terrible mistake. When a crystal's power is amplified, the crystal will shatter. It's all my fault. But why are you in jail? It was too late for me to save the crystals of Tycoon and Waris, so I knew I had to prevent at least Karnak's crystal from shattering. But they caught me when I tried to stop the machine. So you have the same goal we do. You're trying to protect the crystals, too? These asked us to. What the crystal pieces? Who in the world are you guys? What's the matter? What you said was right, a crack has formed in the crystal. What? We stopped the machine at once, but the crystal's power continued to grow. The steamship. The steamship is probably sucking up the crystal's power. Dr. Sid, please lend us your help. These people are going to help us. Huh? But they came. These people came out of the meteor. They're with the werewolves. Well, then I won't help either. Fine, then. Will you help us? Of course, obviously. I'll go to the steamship first. It's dangerous there. Come once you're totally prepared. Alright, we're out of jail. Sweet. I don't think there's anything you can actually get here yet. Yeah, because there's treasure all around this castle, but you can't reach any of it yet. It's a werewolf. Dr. Sid's explosives will chase him off for now, but it's a matter of time until he comes back. Alright, so now let's get outfitted here. Their jobs the way they are for now. Alright, so I'll get a mithril knife, get a mithril sword, mithril axe, sure. I don't have fire or thunder. For armor, get one of those. I already have one of those. 3 feather hats. Get that. I'll get one of those. Keep the Kenpo gi on Galef. Get a silver glove and a mithril glove. Okay, so the steamship is going to be a long dungeon, so we'll do this in the next episode. So, if you guys like what you've seen, like, comment, subscribe, and tell your friends. We're going to have more Final Fantasy V in the next episode, so take it easy, everybody.